constantly meditating, I'm a Buddhist. Hope you motherfucking get through this. This is my letter to all the people that be hating on me. I hope you motherfucking find your chi in your chongbi. Ho, you a ho-ho ass bitch. I hope you motherfucking don't snitch. Oh, I hope you really don't, cause you know I'm motherfucking getting up in my fucking own flow. Hella dro, smoking like it's indica. Doing this shit, motherfucking flip a biscuit in the trisket. I don't care if you into her, cause she in my hoe. I just smashed her once and then kicked her out the door. That's just how I go in the fucking streets. I don't own nobody, never cuff a hoe, no one. That's the rule of thumb, that's just how I gotta go. You can do your own thing, go on your own road. No, I will not judge, bitches always judging on something. Like why you always making all these fucking assumptions about like you know the fucking right thing in this life. Nobody's lived twice, I swear. So everybody is in the beginning. It's the first time that they've been alive this day. I swear, man, they have not experienced nothing twice. So why you trying to expect this shit to work out like it's nice? Just be motherfucking nice to your neighbor and motherfucking do your own labor so nobody else gotta. I swear to God, why can't you just put in the work? I'm doing this shit, I'm just trying to spit the realest verse, motherfucking slurring out my words. Hipping on the Hennessy, I'm sipping on the verbs. Hoping you can listen to these lyrics that I spit, cause I'm just not trying to commit to this counterfeit motherfucking life everybody's trying to plan out. College and this other fucking handouts, I'm not with that shit. I be making my own dinner in my grits, so I'm gonna fucking not fucking with these counterfeit ass motherfucking people. I'm gonna sip at the top of the steeple, and I am not committing to these lame ass lyrics that you'll spit. I'm just sitting on this shit and I'm sipping on the gin and juice. Hope you listen to the words that I spit, cause I really am committed to what I have to say. It's just motherfucking coming out my head, so how the fuck you gonna have to say what I said? And saying that all these things is whack, and how that motherfucking hates that, I don't know. But now I'm just trying to get up on my flow, smoking hella Joe. Hope you listen to my verse, cause you know I'm spitting the realest. I am the realest doing the shit. Hope you can feel this, cause I'm just doing my own thing. And if you don't respect that, then you's a bitch. Cause how can you not see the life that I've lived and expect me to do different? I am a product from my environment. How do you see nothing that is the same? I'm just going and playing the same game that you are. And why you trying to be the star of the court? Like motherfucking everybody is unique in this verse. Motherfucking on this earth, I am destined, I'm not getting murked. Cause my homies is a motherfucking important to me. I am Socrates. I hope you listen to these lyrical magical mysteries, cause I'm crossing them and dotting eyes. Hoping doing this shit I'm going to fucking fly when I die in the sky and I'm diving. Cause you know I'm a titan, I am a lion. I feast and I let my pen take flight. I hope you mother have a good night, yeah. And everything goes straight, and your earth is full of heaven's gaze. Cause that means that you are strong, and you just think positivity in the zone. Ay, but that's just how I go, spitting hella flow, lyrical mystery. Yeah, I know, but it's just straight. I'm motherfucking gonna see your heaven's gaze. On earth, it was destined from birth. All your motherfucking haters can just get murked. Cause why the fucking does the devil gotta be on earth? And why your motherfucking spitting the devil's fucking verse? You're hating, you're motherfucking not motivating, you're Satan. You're not motivating, you're Satan. You're not motivating, you're Satan. And I cannot relate with the no, no, no. Use a hater, use a hoe. I'm sitting here smoking backwoods full of dro, and I'm just committing to the lyrics that I motherfucking spit. And if y'all can't roll with it, then motherfucking get off of it and out my life. Cause I don't care, this is me and that's just how I thrive. And that's just how I go, it's the beehive and I'm a stinging. I don't care if I die, cause my family is a feasting. What would you be doing?
That really excited me about.